Introduction Lesson 5. When's your birthday? Al finalizar la lección, los alumnos identificarán los días y meses del año para expresar fechas.
Yes?
I'm sorry I'm late. May I come in?
Yes, Diego, close the door. Sit down, please, and open your book on page 18.
¿Otra vez tarde?
Be quiet, please.
Oh, yes, Ángel.
Yo quiero
Profesor,
preguntar si...
If you want to say something,
es que
Diego,
tengo una
please
duda.
Raise your hand.
Quiero saber
Pero
si...
Es que...
No buts about it.
I said, be quiet. Just listen to the birds.
Okay, class, read page 19 of your book. Then complete the exercise 2 and listen to the conversation, okay? Work in teams of 4. Any question?
No tenemos equipo. ¿Qué debemos hacer?
Pay attention, Diego. Please complete the exercises in the book on page 20, okay? And work in pairs with Ángel.
Hey, listen to the teacher.
Good morning, class. Open your English book on page 18.
Close your book! Close your book!
Diego, stand up and close the window, please.
Okay.
Dakota, pay attention, please.
Jimena, I think you have to organize your activities on a calendar and not on pieces of paper.
Sí, tienes razón. Voy a organizar todas mis actividades en un calendario y no en papelitos con los meses y días de cada uno.
Yes, I have this calendar for you. Let's put your activities on it and check the festivities.
Good morning, ladies. What are you doing?
Buen día, Mateo. Estamos calendarizando mis actividades y los eventos que haremos durante todo el año, dependiendo del mes y el día festivo que se tenga que celebrar.
Ok, ¿les puedo ayudar?
Yes.
Sí.
El Día de Reyes cae en miércoles.
What?
The Three Wise Men is on January the 6th.
In England, we don't celebrate that. What does the Three Wise Men mean?
It means that the Mexican children write their letters to the Three Wise Men asking for presents they would like to receive on January the 6th.
Ojalá tengan algo de comer.
Some of your festivals, we, the English people, don't celebrate them.
Do people in England celebrate Love and Friendship Day?
Yes, Mateo, it is St. Valentine's Day.
¿Es cierto?
Yes, Mateo, we celebrate St. Valentine's Day.
And in England, does February also have 28 days and 29 every 4 years? Huh?
Ese Mateo no entiende. Veamos si los chicos tienen algo de comer.
Mateo, it's just the same in Mexico as it is in England.
Ay, Mateo, qué cosas preguntas. Mejor ayúdanos con esto. Mira el calendario y dile a Rose las fechas que se celebran cada mes para que las anote.
Okay, Rose. Mexican Flags Day is on February the 24th.
Okay, and in March?
In March? Spring starts on March the 21st. That's all in this month.
Okay, next.
Oh, this is the Children's Day.
Which one in April?
Of course, Children's Day is on April the 30th.
Sí, es una de las fechas favoritas de Diego.
Okay, we could do something special for the children that day.
Yes, that's a great idea.
Okay, let's continue with May. There we have Doña Jimena's favorite day.
Why?
Because we celebrate Mother's Day on May the 10th.
Yes, it is one of my favorites.
Well, but in June, July, and August, there's nothing really important to celebrate. My favorite date is on September the 16th because we celebrate our independence.
Oh, yes, mine too. I love Mexican festivities, traditional food, typical music, and folk dance. Independence Day is truly a great festivity.
Rose? Rose? Rose!
Yes, sorry, yes. What's next? Sorry.
Columbus Day is on October the 12th.
Okay, and November?
In November, Día de Muertos! It's on November the 2nd.
And in December?
Christmas, it's on the 24th.
Woof! We've already finished.
¿Qué te pasa, Mateo?
¿Eh? ¡Lo olvidé! ¡Todos lo olvidamos!
¿Olvidar qué?
¡Hoy es el cumpleaños de Jixmal!
Let's go to wish Jixmal a happy birthday.
Let me check. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday.
¿Cómo se nos olvidó? Si tuviéramos una lista con los cumpleaños de todos en Jixmal, esto no hubiera pasado. Yes, today is Jixmal's birthday. Today is Wednesday. Yes, today is his birthday.
It's a very important date for him because it's his 106th anniversary.
What? Oh my God, nobody can live so long.
I know, it's a mystery. Old Jixmal will bury all of us. He's immortal or something like that.
Mateo. No te preocupes. Lo felicitaremos, haremos algo en su honor y listo.
Yeah, that's a great idea. I'll make the list. And Mateo, you can make a birthday card for him.
Yes, that's a good idea. And maybe we could make a cake for him to celebrate it.
Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. I love red fruits. They are delicious. And today is my birthday. I can eat them all. I love red fruits. More red fruits.
Jimena, when's your birthday?
It's on June the 19th.
Mateo, when's your birthday?
It's on November the 23rd and June.
My birthday is on March the 21st.
Like the beginning of spring, a beautiful day.
When's your birthday?
Yes,
when's your birthday? When's your birthday? Ba 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 ba. When's your birthday? Ba 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 ba.
Get out, you McCall, get out.
Happy birthday to you.
To you.
Happy birthday to you.
To you.
Dayari, vete, guacamaya loca. Vete.
Happy birthday, dear Jixmal. Happy birthday to you.
Quiet,
Daddy.
Ah, thank God, Mateo stopped singing. Hoy Rose, Mateo y Doña Jimena realizaron un calendario con las festividades importantes y así aprendimos los meses, los días y la forma de preguntar y responder sobre las fechas de cumpleaños.
This is the Children's Day.
Vimos las siguientes festividades.
The Three Wise Men is on January the 6th. Mexican Flags Day is on February the 24th. Spring starts on March the 21st. That's all in this month. Children's Day is on April the 30th. Because we celebrate Mother's Day on May the 10th. My favorite date is on September the 16th because we celebrate our independence. Columbus Day is on October the 12th. Día de Muertos! It's on November the 2nd. Christmas, it's on the 24th.
Mexican Flags Day is on...
Mexican Flags Day is on February the 24th.
February 24th. Spring starts on...
Spring starts on March the 21st. That's all in this month.
March 21st. Children's Day is on...
Children's Day is on April the 30th.
April 30th. Mother's Day is on...
Because we celebrate Mother's Day on May the 10th.
May 10th. Columbus Day is on...
Columbus Day is on October the 12th.
October 12th. Christmas Day is on...
Christmas is on the 24th.
December 24th. Otra cosa importante, si solo se menciona el mes, se utiliza in. Por ejemplo, in March. Pero si hay una fecha exacta, usamos on. Por ejemplo, on March 21st. Además, utilizamos números ordinales para decir la fecha exacta. Y todos los meses del año se escriben con mayúscula al principio. February, March, April, May, September, October, December. Esto en inglés es una capital letter o letra mayúscula. Rose, al preguntar las fechas de cumpleaños de Doña Jimena, Mateo y Ixmal, lo hizo de esta manera.
Jimena, when's your birthday?
It's on June the 19th.
Mateo, when's your birthday?
It's on November the 23rd, and yours!
My birthday is on March the 21st.
Esta información fue útil a Rose para poder hacer un calendario con las fechas de cumpleaños de todos en Simol.
Mateo, when's your birthday?
It's on November the 23rd, and yours!
Ahora, tú puedes hacer tu propio calendario de cumpleaños de todos tus amigos.
Ok.
No hay que olvidar los días de la semana, pues son importantes para nuestra vida diaria.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Eso fue todo por esta lección. ¡Nos vemos en la próxima!